No, it's always good memories, and since I'm back with, or since we got back with the Haas team in 2016, obviously the points scored in our first race, that is the nicest memory, I always say, for the Haas team, that one and the pole position in Brazil. But coming here with a new team to the first race, having started everything from scratch and taking points away, if I wouldn't already love Melbourne for what it is, I love it even more now.